Today, we're gonna put Kitten and coffee together to make a kitten coffee shop. Our cafeteria will have a cat treat for our kittens. And of course, we also have coffee and cake. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for my channel. Let's begin. Hi guys, Alice here. Let's get started. Floor and wall first. I choose pink for this coffee shop because for me, pink is the color of happiness and joy. Cute pink floor and pink wall. The preparations are complete. Build a cabinet with a counter above to make coffee. Oh, find adorable cat stickers to decorate. Here it is. Let's stick them on the cabinet door. Got the cabinet handle, I'll have to do more. Cut off the tip of cotton swab, then attach four beads to it. So my cabinet has handles. The cabinet is done. I put it in the corner. This is the counter, and my dispensing counter is done. Can you guess what I'm making? It's a flower pot! I want to make some plant pots to bring more green to the coffee shop!
decorated it with glitter string.
For the leg. Next, I glue cotton to a piece of cardboard, cover with fabric.
Rescued.
decided to make another set of tables and chairs for the porch.
written down the words to say. It is time, I've been waiting 5 days to explain how you make me feel inside. Baby, got it all figured out, wanna do this right. There's no doubt in my mind, baby, you're the one. And tonight, I am going all the way. The way you touch my hand, it all goes away. The things I planned, the things I would say. Now I keep rambling on, I sound so cliche. What I am trying to do is say I love you. Shiver inside, doesn't show, but my nerves are inside out. It's because you're not worth less than perfection. Ooh, thought it was in my hands, now I'm all confused, turning gold into sand. Don't know what you do to me. All I know is you can take my breath away.
Told you so.